In the jungles and fire zones of Vietnam, brotherhoods were forged by soldiers caught together in the gunfire and pain of war. They depended on each other, and especially the medics, to keep them alive. One of those medics was Mike Mullings of Oklahoma City.
We both was over in Vietnam at the same time. And he just, this was a very special, special guy. There's no telling how many lives he saved over there.
When Mike came back from the war, he kept on caring for veterans in Oklahoma. It was his spirit and compassion for his brother vets that helped make the Oklahoma Veterans Memorial a reality, a memorial that honors the names of all Oklahoma veterans who have lost their lives in service on foreign soil.
Mike is the reason this memorial's here to begin with. Mike indeed was the one that pushed for it. Went to the legislature, got the land donated, raised the money. So it's an important memorial, and and would not be here without Mike.
Since Mike passed away in December, his wife Teese and her children have kept Mike's memory and the memory of other fallen veterans from fading.
Well, here we are in the middle of this beautiful Veterans Memorial on the grounds of basically the state property, the state capitals across the street. And we have with us John Simcox, our friend from First Fidelity, and Drew is here, of course, who nominated Teese and basically Mike for this as well.
Well, we would like to give you $400 to give to Teese to pay it forward. And so, and thank you for all that has been done to help the veterans and let them know how much, you know, they mean to us. Here you go, here's $400.
This will be a great blessing for her.
Teese thought she was coming with her family to lay a wreath at the memorial, and then we showed up.
I'm Kevin Ogle from Channel 4. It's so good to see you. Well, we kind of fibbed about why we're having you come up here.
Well, Teese, on behalf of Channel 4 and Fidelity Bank, I'd like to present you with this $400. Thank you for standing by Mike through all these years.
Thank you, Drew. Well, thank you, so much. And I will make sure Mike is honored by this and do something really good with it. It started out as a memorial for the Vietnam soldiers, but it ended up being an all-war memorial, which I think is so wonderful.
Mike's children say he would have been embarrassed by all of the attention.
It's going to provide some closure. Pop, you know, he didn't do anything. He didn't do this for any self-recognition. He didn't want his name to be up front. He did it for a place where people could find hope.
It's no surprise Mike, the medic, was the model for one of the reliefs on the memorial, and Teese as Rosie the Riveter. The Mullings family, honoring our veterans and paying it forward.